News 4 at 5, Dick Allgaier shows us a high-tech device that helps heal painful injuries. Well, Dick Allgaier joins us now with a health report and a story about a device that's said to relieve pain and heal injuries. And it uses something in between ancient Chinese pressure points and high-tech electronics. Sounds interesting.
That's right, Keoki. Electrical impulses. Now, sports figures have been using this machine for quite some time. Many give glowing endorsements. Now it's being used by the general public more and more.
This is the Electro Acuscope Myopulse machine. Proponents claim it relieves chronic pain and treats injured muscles, tendons, and ligaments. This man is having his injured wrist treated at the Balanced Body Center, which is located next to Tony Roma's in Kahala. The Electro Acuscope uses an electrical microcurrent. It's something in between acupuncture and space-age electronic technology.
If you think of every cell in your body as a little tiny battery, a damaged cell doesn't have the same resonating frequency as a normal healthy cell. So what these computers are able to do are send out a corrective signal to that damaged low-energy cell until it resonates normally.
It's been used by sports figures for years. Terry Bradshaw swears it helped him. So does Joe Montana and golfing great Jack Nicklaus. He was treated for the tendonitis in his wrist and elbow.
I've gotten tremendous results from both of them.
John Thorp is a stuntman who has a smashed leg. He was told he'd never work again. He absolutely swears by the Acuscope Myopulse. His ruined leg now functions, and he's still doing stunts, most recently hang gliding for the Birds of Paradise.
These are input-output devices. They read and scan your body's conductivity, then send out a corrective signal until that area is normalized.
I'm usually pretty skeptical of things like this. Most of what I talk about on the health report, I try to make it come from medical doctors, accepted Western medicine. Now, the people who run the center have a number of letters that they showed me today. I looked at them, written endorsements from medical doctors, and they were affiliated with Castle Medical